Good evening, fellow students, parents, teachers, and administrators.
Delivering the perfect commencement address takes practice.
Those Friday night games, the parties, the dances, and the time spent with friends.
And Fox 8 cameras were rolling when 18-year-old valedictorian Kareem King rehearsed his speech to be delivered in front of his classmates, family, and friends at Brush High School's graduation Wednesday night at Playhouse Square. But this isn't Kareem's only accomplishment.
My whole body just like, it like froze. I was like, I got in, like I got into Harvard.
King accepting a full academic scholarship to Boston's Harvard University, but he was actually accepted into 20 schools, offering a total of $2.3 million in scholarships. With a 4.6 grade point average, King also played varsity football and was in the National Honor Society. And also played violin for the school's orchestra. Raised by his mom and grandmother and with four younger siblings at home, he says in his household, failure was never an option. His mom and role model recently becoming a nurse practitioner.
So she's been going to school as well as working a job and taking care of my newborn brother for so long. And it's just seeing her and all her work she's been doing over the years. You know, she's basically been in school the whole time that I've been in school.
He's so humble. He's so revered by his peers. The staff adores him. Anywhere he goes, he's well-liked, he's perceived in the highest of honor.
Principal Carl Williamson adding students like Kareem only come around once in a lifetime, a young black man breaking the mold.
Understanding that even though there is this stereotype about black males not necessarily being able to succeed, that, you know, it just makes me work even harder because I know that I have to overcome that stereotype.
Mission accomplished.